It's sad we even have to preface this, but people are often a bit whack, alright? Okay, the preface is yes, there's so many bug types that can solo Sierra's team this go-around, and I've even done videos on several of them, so here's another one! Look, we only have a minute, and it's great to give people lots of options, so no need for the comments like,
"Yeah, just use Caterpie!"
Yeah. Anyway, a pincer can do this whether it has Bug Bite or Fury Cutter. This one just happens to have Bug Bite, so I rolled with it. X-Scissor is our charge move. Bait out those shields after a switch right at the start of the video for more time. The Drowsy really is the main one in this lineup that's gonna deal some good damage to you. Everything else, we should have the energy generated for the spam set. X-Scissor just fires off again and again and again. Even that Sharpedo was left breathless without getting off a single fast attack. So all that's left now is Squishy Kazam, and since we're just within the Great League here, sure, this was actually a bit close, but it's no biggie because this telepathic Fu Manchu just can't stand to a few bites from a bug.